about. Now open your windows. Look up. The constellations stomp alone with my kinfolk. Look up. Look up. I cast my net like it's plaster. The balances in my head look like your medicine cabinet. No fault on my arm. Far from my home. Profit from madness. No college degree. Not much to see. All of it's static. Sprinkled seeds around the city. Seen how many get stuck. Now I ain't into taking chances, so I bury the nut. Why? Because the future is grim, brothers and sisters. I'm here to make music and sin. Nothing but mischief. Now, I don't know if you missed the warning signs and shit. Lots of jobs, moms and pops ain't gonna have a pot to piss. I'm a skeptic of false gurus, was brought up to trust a few. No just new, no slush, no government flood pool. No info pop outbreak, some of it floods through. I'm 6 blocks from the parliament, this my supplement crush through. Is this on the points? I'm not saying shit to you. My worldview is worthless, do your thing, check out Winterlude. I'm trying to make my mark before they dissolve my physics. When I ride into the sunset, I'm Icarus, it'll be little. You wanna burn? I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Nero with a fiddle and a song for our demise. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Mars. I brought a flame for those who failed to read the signs. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Nero with a fiddle and a song for our demise. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Mars. I brought a flame for those who failed to read the signs. Yo. No rain of blood, no mushroom cloud, no cosmic fireball that's right beneath your noses when you're watching for the sky to fall. Now something's bubbling over. Well, this Tylenol dissolves, I'm finding all your idols fall. I've seen the high exalted falling in this culture where I climb the walls and reminisce of innocence. There never was and never will, I can't see what the difference is. I've named these daggers temperance, they stay beneath the skin, but all the sheath is wearing thin, so if you strain, you'll see a glimpse of them. This is how I feel. Now when it's done, karma's a Marxist. Every martyr stands up equal with the evil and the heartless. And the harvest we've all reaped is something bleaker than the carpet. And the darkness runs much deeper than was preached upon the parchment. But I just crack a smile into a thousand points of light. And any fire on that mountain left is coming down tonight. I got the farthest thing from godliness to sprinkle on the drum. Since my lungs been picked, been sinking on the brink of kingdom come. And it's hideous. I've listened to these global village idiots, but really this is overkill. The road we built's insidious. Dog eat dog by any means for your survival. Keep in mind who might be waiting for you at the bottom of that spiral. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Mars. I brought a flame for those who failed to read the signs. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Nero with a fiddle and a song for our demise. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Mars. I brought a flame for those who failed to read the signs. Let it burn. I find myself alive in Roman times. Call me Nero with a fiddle and a song for our demise. Let it burn.
A legion of hollows, hundreds in number, half naked or clad in costumes, attic or biblical, or wardrobed out of a fevered dream with the skins of animals and silk finery and pieces of uniform still tracked with the blood of pyromans. Coats of slain dragoons, frogged and braided cavalry jackets, one in a stovepipe hat and one with an umbrella, and one in white stockings and a blood-stained wedding veil, and some in headgear of crane feathers or rawhide helmets that bore the horns of bull or buffalo, and one in a pigeon-tailed coat worn backwards and otherwise naked, and one in the armor of a Spanish conquistador, the breastplate and pauldron deeply dented with old blows of mace or saber done in another country by men whose very bones were dust, and many with their braids spliced up with the hair of other beasts until they trailed upon the ground, and their horses' ears and tails worked with bits of brightly colored cloth, and one whose horse's whole head was painted crimson red, and all the horsemen's faces gaudy and grotesque with daubings like a company of mounted clowns, death hilarious, all howling in a barbarous tongue and riding down upon them like a horde from a hell more horrible yet than the brimstone land of Christian reckoning.